टायर केयर। रेकमेंडेड टायर इन्फ्लेशन प्रेशर्स, लोड लिमिट्स एंड वेट डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन इंक्रीज योर सेफ्टी एंड फ्यूल इकोनॉमी। चेक ऑल टायर प्रेशर्स इंक्लूडिंग स्पेयर टायर एटलीस्ट वंस इन अ मंथ। टू चेक टायर प्रेशर, रिमूव द वाल्व कैप एंड फर्मली प्रेस द गेज ऑन टू द वाल्व। Tire pressure should be near the specified limit. Add or remove air as per the requirement. With regular usage of vehicle, tires wear out mainly because of incorrect tire pressure, improper wheel alignment and wheel balancing, severe braking and sharp cornering. To equalize tread wear, it is recommended that the tires should be rotated as per the periodic maintenance schedule, that is after every 12,000 kilometers or sooner if irregular wear develops. Tire rotation should be done as per the picture shown. Tread increases traction with road surface while driving. So change tire as soon as possible in case of excessive tread wear. A solid band appears across the tread to indicate tread wear. This indicator shows that the tread left on tire is less than 1.6 millimeters.